colleagues here make any effort at getting here. I mean, you have thousands of other things to do. But in any case, it's the people, you know, that make a difference. I've been really fortunate to work on projects with a lot of talented and really motivated people. I mean, if you put that combination together, it's a win situation. I think Colleen alluded to the fact when I came, there were no computers. I mean, it was pencil, paper, and a lab notebook, which was very advantageous when there were inspections.
Emphasis on pencil.
So, you know, things are quite different today, but at the end of the day, like I said, it's the people that make the difference. And I have to say, Russ, if you don't know, this was my first boss, and he was my boss for 17 years, the first 17 years with the company, which kind of tells you how things have changed. I don't have to tell you how many bosses I've had since that period of time. And I have to really say thank you to Russ, because even as a scientist one, right, I think, you know, the responsibilities that you empowered us, you know, those were words that we didn't know at that time, but being unbossed, empowered, you know, we were actually ahead of the game when we started. And I think it's that empowerment that allows people to really grow and mature and, you know, take on responsibilities and have actually a chance to succeed when that normally wouldn't be the case. So I have to, you know, I thank you for that opportunity. So role of compaction, yeah. I think you did bring it onto the map. I think there were a lot of naysayers, but it was the only way to go. People didn't want to hear it. I still have the email and the letter from Harold Reddick. He was kind of the Stephen Lang, the Rato Fisher. You know, when I told him roller compaction is the way to go, he right away said, impossible, come up with an alternate way to make this product. Mm-hmm. So there was a lot of disbelief in the organization that it would work. And it wasn't still the best flowing product, as we all know. However, it was you know, successful in its own right. So I thank you for being here. I'm really touched for those that really went out of their way to be here. And 35 is not, 35 more years are definitely not in the plan for me. So, thank you so much.